believe it or not, you need a business card to attach the walls together. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Daniel here with Vector, who is all blue now. So I invite you to have a look at my video where I show new tracks for Vector to customize your Vector. Now, if you have a Vector, you know that when it starts exploring, sometimes it runs into problems. If you don't have a Vector, you need to look at that so that you know what to do when you get your Vector. So, since I have a 3D printer, I was going to print a fence. But I did some research, and on Thingiverse.com, this creator, Mac Jville, did a kit or a system that is genius because of the way you connect the pieces together. And I'll show that to you in a few seconds. First of all, as you can see, you have three files. So you have a 45 degree part, you have a 90 degree wall, and you have a straight wall. Now, the straight wall is only 2 centimeters long, but it is symmetrical, so that's easy in your 3D printer software to make it longer. Or if you don't have a printer, you can send the files to a printing service and they will print the wall for you. Now, stick around because I have a question to ask you in the end about 3D printing. Now, I did a wall that is, as you can see, double the length. And I did a wall that is double again. So I have 8, 4, and 2 centimeters. Now, like I said before, the genius of the system is the way you connect the parts together to make a wall. In my case, Vector is free to move around the table, but on the right side here, I have a cable over here, and usually I have food, I have my snacks. When I work, I do eat on my computer, so I have food over here, and Vector gets stuck. Now, if I take a business card, believe it or not, you need a business card to attach the walls together, and this is, by the way, my card. I think it's the first time I show my card on my channel, SuperdanTech. So the design here, as you can see, there is a slot in the wall. So all you have to do is insert the card in the slot, just like this, and then in the wall, the long piece, just like this, and look at that. Of course, you can cut the card to make it equal to the wall, but it's just here, I'm just showing you what you can do. And then you would just add the part over here, add the second business card, and then you could build a wall. So then I would put the wall over here, like so. Now, this system, like basically any fence system, has two major problems. The first problem is obvious. This is going to move, okay? A desk is always slippery. So to avoid that, just use double-sided tape. Most desks are lacquer or glass, so there is no way you're going to damage your desk. So double-sided tape, and that will solve the problem. The second problem is a little more subtle. I'm going to use just a wall here. I'll give you 5 seconds to think about that. Major problem that can happen with a wall like that. And by the way, you can make the wall also taller. That's possible. The problem is, and I'll show that here on the camera, what if Vector moves forward with the lift up? He collides with the fence and the lift comes down. Look at that. He is going to be stuck forever. Actually, not forever. Until he dies. Until he runs out of energy. Okay, Vector doesn't die. Now, a desk is a slippery surface. He's going to spin the wheels and then the battery will go flat eventually. Or it's not a problem if when you go to a meeting, if you have Vector at your desk, I know some people do that, or if you're at home and you leave home for a day or half a day, then you would not have typically a Vector moving around by himself. So that is not really a problem. So this is a great system. And the question I want to ask you is, I know that a lot of you guys have a Vector, but you don't have a 3D printer, so you cannot print these. You can, of course, send the files to a 3D printing service, but I'm just wondering if there would be an interest for me to print, like walls, for example. I could print a few parts by order and ship the parts to you. I'm not sure that there is like a business enough interest for that. So let me know what you think. So thank you guys for watching here. This very interesting wall system. Like I said, I'll put the link in my video description. Have a great day. Goodbye, guys.